my shit. Let's do it all the time. I remember sitting in the lunch line trying to get some milk, making fun of Nate Bunch. Kid from fourth grade, we were still stunts. And Adam Bowman was a dick, but he used to play basketball while I picked up sticks. But now he is my dude, and I'm skateboarding still, like you know too. And like me and Blunt are shit back in the day. Used to kinda be a little overweight. Never had a lot of girls back then, but if you looked at us now, you say, damn. Shit, like the paper be stacking. Ain't got no more, but I still be rapping. A lot of shit done changed, but I still think about the shit every day. And we used to smoke Optimos, swish sweets, man, and ticking dominoes. I remember back in the day when Austin Gewer was the quarterback, yay. And he shit played every damn time. Him and Mahuta was on the fucking line. And we were dumb back then. We used to play with sticks and making stones. And then, before the shit popped off, I remember three times being up in the halls. And hey, about three different teachers every different year, same different. Never did any time. You don't know? Shit, you don't know? Fucked up about 3 damn years. Surprised I didn't do 4th grade with more tears. Surprised I didn't see your ass up in the schools. Everything was fast, like the jewels and shit. It's precious, precious as time. I like diamonds and money, but I spend mine on mine wine. Never thought a lot about it. Never wanted to be much thought about it, but I still sit and think about y'all. We were kicking fucking foosball and playing, yeah, 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 shit. Mr. Oldfield, I know you want me to put my name on the board. Miss C, Miss Price, how about your boy? I still got love for all these niggas. Yo, yo. I'm gangsta as fuck still. Y'all didn't know? But tell somebody.